The profile posited that the killer was male, as they enacted the most violence upon the only male victims. All the outer passions of our relationships sometimes lead us to criminal activity. And as a husband and wife, became the killer and the victim. In the spring of 1991, 23-year-old John Wayne Bobbitt and his wife, 21-year-old Lorena, had been married for nearly 2 years. For the entirety of their marriage, Lorena claimed that John physically and emotionally abused her. She was not silent about the abuse. She told customers at the nail salon where she worked, who asked about her bruises. Many of these customers were horrified by what they heard. There did nothing. She did this for several months. When she eventually confesses to John, he was furious. Doctors also estimated that John had lost about a third of his body's blood volume. Once they stabilized him in the hospital, she said, "I was fighting all kinds of bad memories. I felt that I was hunted by my husband." Part of her treatment involved talking through these traumatic memories. Slowly, she became less fearful. She said, "I wanted to talk even more and more." Lorena spent most of